What's going on YouTube? It's your boy DJ DeaonLarry, and right now I'm in Galveston, Texas as we speak. I got on my DJ DeaonLarry shirt, you know what I'm saying? What this YouTube video today is going to be, is going to be my first time ever on a cruise, man. I'm not going to lie. I've never been on a cruise before. I'm going on Carnival, Carnival Breeze. We're going to Mexico, Cozumel, and Yucatan. Sorry if I said that wrong. So right now I'm about to go to Waffle House. After Waffle House, I need to go to the hair store, get my little curl sponge thing for my hair. After that, what was it I need to do after that? Oh, I got to print out my boarding pass and stuff. So you have to have actual boarding pass. You can't just have it on your phone like when you go to the airport. You know what I'm saying? You can scan it, whatever. But, you know, 5 days on the cruise, solo cruise by myself. You know, we about to turn up, man. So I'm going to make sure I vlog because half my friends like, oh, you're going to forget. You're going to be too drunk. That is true. I'm going to be drunk because I have the all you can drink pass. But I'm going to tell y'all this, YouTube. After this cruise, I'm done drinking until New Year's. All right. So my birthday is next Wednesday. You know what I'm saying? The big 27. You know what I'm saying? So that boy getting up there. You know what I'm saying? So we about to turn it up. Like I said, at this horrible hotel I stayed at last night, but I'm not going to say the name of it. Maybe y'all can see it in the background. Oh, well, y'all stay tuned because it's gonna be a great week, all right? I'm excited. Let's get it. I need this Draco undefeated. So I'm blocking, then I'm
bleeding. She wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fight with the woo.
What's going on, YouTube? Hey, like I told y'all, I was going to Waffle House, but unfortunately, they're closed, so. Been on, you know what I'm saying? I don't eat pork, but I'm definitely gonna be good. So I got about 2.5-3 hours until I get on the boat. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
I just got done going to Office Depot. So remember this. So this is my first cruise ever. So you know what I'm saying? My homeboy Lorenz done helped me out hella. Any question I got, that boy, he ready to tell me, you know what I'm saying, what's going on with this. So pretty much, you cannot use your phone and think you're about to get on that boat. They want actual physical copy of your boarding pass, your luggage pass too, so you can get your bags and stuff on the boat. The dude said, hey, makes inside just now in Office Depot, funny story. He was like, hey, the drinks get really pricey, so just make sure you don't drink too much. I got the all you can drink. So I don't know what to tell you, dog. I get 15 drinks a day. If I drink 15 drinks a day, y'all won't be seeing no YouTube videos. I can promise you that. YouTube. I'm back. I didn't want to bring my camera inside the like beauty hair place. I didn't want them tripping. But I told y'all I was going to get the little sponge thing. But they recommend me two better things than the sponge. They got this new thing. It's like a plastic one. First of all, they got Bow Wow on that mug. All right, shout out Bow Wow. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, they got this one. You can get it wet, whatever. It's plastic, literally. They said this one's really good. And they got a new thing that just came out. They said that only like two people before me bought it. So they can't really recommend or tell me if it's good or not. But it's called a twist and curl glove. You put the glove on your hand and then you put in your hair. So I'm going to let y'all know which one does better. I'm going to do one morning. And I'm going to do the next one the next morning. So we're going to see how that goes. YouTube. So I just went in this dope like surf shop. You know, they got Hawaiian shirts and stuff. First of all, y'all know me, I'm about like Mr. Miyagi out there with the hat on to keep that sun off me, because I'm not about to play with y'all. Play with yourself, you know what I'm saying? And I got me a nice Hawaiian shirt and some shorts, you know what I'm saying? So the lady in there was super dope, you know what I'm saying? Super nice. Talked to her. She gave me a military discount. Her son's actually active duty, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to this place. It's called Southern Spear Surf Shop. Hey, your son, she said he's in the Army in Alaska right now. So, hey, if this video gets big one day and you watch this video, man, your mom is super dope. And thank you for your service also, too, bro. All right, y'all, so this is what's going on. So packed on the elevator right now that even though I'm on the ninth floor, I'm just gonna walk up every floor to kind of get an idea of like where everything is at and then go from there.
bathroom. Got my soap here.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
You about to go crazy on that bit. You heard me, got my little balcony.
We out there in the water. Mm-hmm. Good like this. Yes,
sir.
She can talk, folks. I don't know about y'all, but gosh, I'm gonna be good here.
Mm-hmm. Let's get it.
Got my drink.
Pretty much what I did today was kind of get familiarized with the boat, you know what I'm saying, and like get used to being around the area, trying to see like what's going on today. I met a lot of cool people today. I met a cool dude, Nick. You know, I've been hanging out with him today. Nick Jones, man. He's from like the Dallas area and stuff. But so we went to a mixologist. We got like four drinks for $25. So the drinking package doesn't start till tomorrow, but that's fine because guess what? I'm gonna drink today.
Zoom out. Mm-hmm. Got my boy in the building, man. You already know what time it is. That man got some bullshit in calamari.
Yes, sir. Mark out there.
Talk to Chris and be like, hey.
So, like I told y'all, it's day two right now. I'm alive and well. Me and my boy Nick last night, man, we got drunk. All right, went to the club too. Got turned up, you know what I'm saying? Had a good time, man. It was real good, but now I'm alive, you know, I'm alive and awake. I apologize for this in the background. I don't know where the remote is at, so I don't know how I lost the remote that fast. But, like I said, day two, doing a little sports thing for my hair. After this, I'm about to go get some breakfast right now with my boy Nick, you know what I'm saying? Coolest dude, man, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all stay tuned, because it's breakfast time. Day two on the cruise. Day two is a fun day at the sea. Tomorrow will be in Cozumel, then Yucatan, and then another day at the sea. So y'all stay tuned, because it's about to get real today. I get the drink package starts today. 15 drinks. Oh my gosh, I'm about to be drunk. Drunk.
Oh, yeah.
I told him, give me the tequila sunset. I'm trying to go to sleep after this drink.
Oh. Aftermath.
Y'all see that?
Yeah.
That's always crazy.
So many stairs. So little time. It got me like the movie. Hold on, let me try it again. So many stairs. So little time. YouTube. As you can see right now, I'm finally dressed. I'm about to head to the chef's dinner. Got my ticket, my invitation right here. So it's about to get real. YouTube. Right now it's day three. Oh, my alarm is going off because I'm supposed to be up and getting off the boat in a little bit, but we're in Mexico now. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to get off the boat. I'm about to go on an excursion with the dolphins today, so y'all stay tuned. And guess what today is? It's my birthday. You hear me? It's my birthday day. You know what I'm saying? So it's my birthday. I turned 27 today. Thank you all in the comments before I even post this video.
you know, for my happy late birthday, happy birthday wishes, all that, you know what I'm saying? So let me turn this alarm off because it's getting on my nerves, and I'm about to get off this boat and we're about to be in Mexico right now. And now we are officially in Mexico. As you can see, you got all these people, you got the pier that way, you know what I'm saying? So 27 years old now and we in Mexico with it, you know what I'm saying? So y'all stay tuned because I'm getting on them dolphins.
Got it. Hey, yo, what's going on? Yeah. USA team, we'll tell you right here at the BAP. Yeah.
Did you say this? Did he give this to you?
He lived
in
right
on this time.
Birthday.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. What's going on, YouTube? You already know what the vibes is. Your boy, DJ Deacon Lair. We on day 3. Was in Cosmo today. Today I did the dolphin trip. Super, super, super dope. All right. I'm kind of lit right now. I'm not going to lie to you. But if you're ever here and you want to do an excursion in Cosmo, do the dolphin excursion. I promise you. You can be like, yo, this is lit, but get the VIP. That's what I did. And like, who's with the dolphins for about 40 minutes and then like got to swim with them and all that. Like, it was super dope. You know what I'm saying? Like, I had a fun time. But also, too, I'm about to go to my steak dinner for my birthday. 27. You feel me? But it is what it is. But look, I'm going to bring the camera with me. I'm going to let y'all see what I'm eating tonight. I'm definitely going to get steak because it's a steakhouse. Other people was like, I'm going to get shrimp. What? Go to a seafood restaurant. You feel me? But it is what it is. But I'm about to put the coat on and I'm going to go over there and I'm going to let y'all know what the meal looking like. All right. It's called 55. I just got done with my steak dinner. I left my camera in here. I'm not going to lie to y'all. I'm a little sauced up right now, but it is what it is. I'm about to go to the all white party. Yes, I'm wearing all black. Why not? Stand out, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, I didn't know it was an all-white party, and I have my all-black suit on already, so it is what it is.
What you talking about over there, OG? What you talking about, huh? Get right, huh?
Goddamn mango in this motherfucker. guys made it to Friday. You know what I'm saying? My body is hurting right now. A couple key highlights. You definitely want to hit up the Dolphin Excursion. The steakhouse is amazing. You can turn off your gratuity and save a lot of money if you want to, but you don't have to, because that's how the people get paid here. Get the drink package. I'm telling you, if you think about it, you get 5 drinks a day. That's already more money spending than getting the drink package if you want to drink. Today, I'm going to take it easy. I'm probably going to drink a lot of water because tomorrow I have a 3.5-hour drive back to San Antonio for today because it's the last day. Fun at the sea, you know what I'm saying? Day 5, you know? And we off.
I done met some dope people, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know what the fuck she's drinking. What do you think? Yeah. Oh, she's drinking Hennessy, you guys. There we go. I gotta look right here. You gotta look together right now.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, so she's drinking Hennessy. I'm drinking Blue Moon beer because I've been fucked up every day, and I'm really just trying to take it slow, you know what I'm saying? That's great.
Why you ain't drinking?
Why she still looking
because
at the Hennessy? What are you waiting on? What are you waiting on? Oh, she done lubricated her throat with some Hennessy.
And now orange,
you know what I'm saying? Oh. And I apologize, I look so sweaty. Just got done playing dodgeball.
She won this for getting her ball caught in the motor.
VIP.
Oh, yeah, VIP. Hey, yeah, show me your card.
So if you get this gold card here, that means you've been on like hella trips. I got the blue card, so I'm a virgin to the sea, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. So like I told y'all, y'all stay tuned. Day 5, going at the sea.
Say, can you see?
This event is not about me whatsoever, at all. This event is about you.
I'm Christine Duffy, president of Carnival Cruise Line, and I would like to thank you, not only for cruising with us, but for attending this special tribute we put together to honor those who have served or are currently serving in our military.
He got a show in January. That boy eating healthy, healthy for now.
Hey, let's go out there. Come on.
No,
Selena about to go out there and sing, sing. Yeah, yeah, Selena.
Then I said adios. Cause Amigo is taking me home tonight. Cause he don't love me like he does.
La 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 la.
As soon as
you
came out, I'm
really
tired, right? Oh my god,
hey, yeah, we in there.
Guys, burger joint. Guys,
burger joint, yes, sir. Got the ringer, you already know how it goes. Yeah.
Sir, got that guy's burger right now.
So, you guys, right now, on day 5. Here, eating my burger. Another homeboy, just chilling. Vibing, having a good time. I'm gonna hit Nick up again. Y'all know Nick from Urban. Hit Nick up, see what he up to right now. And then from there, just look at the events and just keep going from there.
Hey man, y'all already know what the vibe is, man. It's day 5. We at the bar right now. I'm on like drink 7 or 8. Hey, what number you on?
4.
4?
Yeah.
That boy got a show in a couple months. He a bodybuilder.
Hey, we're realtors. And
yeah, what?
We're realtors.
Okay.
Yes.
Y'all be selling houses, houses?
We sell houses,
Texas.
Houses.
I'm from Louisiana.
Louisiana and Texas?
We got Texas and Louisiana all
ah,
locked.
Yes. They went
hashtag
all white.
Ask me for the key.
And it's our birthday. It's my birthday.
It's your birthday.
Weekend.
Let them know.
Month,
you
whatever
turn, what you turn, 29,
say.
Right?
Okay. So she wouldn't let
it's
me
your birthday,
me
too?
Yes.
It's your birthday, too.
On your birthday today?
No. September 7th.
Okay, well, it doesn't matter. It's today.
It's 4 of us September 7th, but we celebrate the whole month.
Well, I was 2 days ago, so it's a Virgo Nation.
It's a Virgo.
Yeah.
I said Virgo it.
This is day 5. Shots made with some cool-ass people. Stay with them, don't play with them, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Shout out to home. Yes.
You from Houston?
Sure.
What was the special occasion for this cruise?
Our parents' 25th wedding anniversary.
Damn.
What's your next drink?
Okay, thank you. It was spicy, but it was good. But it was spicy.
And this one.
So once it goes to the last night, then all the elevators are gone because you gotta take luggage on, you know what I'm saying? Go.
What's up, guys? Darian Campbell. It's my first cruise ever. I ain't gonna sit here and try to lie to you. I'm from San Antonio, Texas. Having a fucking blast.
Hi, my name is Danny. This is my first Carnival cruise. Friends with the employees. They're all really nice. From San Antonio, Texas.
YouTube, so this is the last day on the boat. Checkout's at 8 a.m. You know what I'm saying? One word of advice I can give y'all for the last day, make sure you pack your bags before you go out. I actually didn't drink. Okay. I did drink today. I drank all 15 of my drinks, which is on the cheers packet. So make sure you get the cheers packet too. But short story, make sure you just pack your bags before, because checkout on the last day, like, you have to be out of your room by 8:30 in the morning. Whew. And it's 3 o'clock in the morning right now, you feel me? So y'all do the math. I'm getting about 4 hours of sleep. Gotta be up, eat breakfast, and then get off the boat, you know what I'm saying? But it was definitely a dope experience. I went by myself, and a lot of people hit me up like, man, you know, you got hella courage to do it, but just do it, you know what I'm saying? Had a great time. I hope the footage on this boat definitely helped y'all out a lot. If this is your first cruise, or if you're going on a cruise by yourself and you don't know, should I do it or should I not? You know what I'm saying? But it was great, and like I said, y'all stay tuned, because tomorrow I'll be going off the boat. What's going on, YouTube? So now we're on day 6. We're back at the port. Y'all can see behind me, that's Galveston right there. We are back. It's over. Cruise is over. You know, you have to be out of your room by 8:30. Right now it's like 8:11-ish. So I'm going to go ahead and get out of my room and go ahead and go downstairs and go home, because I have a 3.5-hour drive and I'm not trying to be on this boat anymore. I loved it, but now I'm tired. And it's time to go home. You feel me? So, like I said, this was an amazing time. I'm going to leave the video at this, and then I'm going to make another video of the whole recap and what I would have done better, what I would have done different day by day, if you get what I'm saying, all right? So y'all stay tuned, because we got this video coming up, loading, had an amazing time. Shout out to Carnival. Shout out to all the people I met on this boat. You know what I'm saying? It was a great time, all right? So y'all hold it down, and now it's time to head to San Antonio. We out.